Yo, what's going on, Al? Last time we fought like 1800 bosses. Now we're the Oasis Cave. Oh, well, that came out of nowhere. Gonna beat the game in the next few minutes? Probably not. Looking at what's left is I have this whole area. Plus, there's, like, a whole nother set. It'd be funny. Okay, so there's, like, one thing that is... be so much sweating in this. Oh shit. Fuck. I dodged that at least. I think right there is. I'm silly, folks. I forgot. Last time... I got this shit. Light. It's fire. What's going on, Pixel? Leather boot. Leather boots. I think let us not take hazard. You're gonna hold a hell, you know. Typical Saturday. Playing Terraria. Ow. Yeah. Remember, I played Terraria. Fucking. Fuck off, bugs. Why? Okay. Now I have to go all the way down. I played Terraria for a bit. Around the time, like, it was like maybe a year after it came out. Like, PC. I enjoyed it, but I didn't, like, play it with anyone, and I was sort of aimless with it. I had a kind of similar issue with Minecraft, so it's like a whole new, you know? Yeah, I've heard it's way different. Okay, did it. Oh, fuck off, game. Well, now we get to redo the whole stream. Welcome back, everyone. Be a little bit. Feels like it has more progression than Minecraft. Definitely the wicked. Oh, yeah. That's fair. You guys just leave me the fuck alone. Harder this time. Actually walk. I go this way. This is the intersection. Right here, boom. We're gonna create a restore point. There. Oh, fuck off, game. Fire? Die. The power ring. Alright, battle armor. Pretty sure the power ring is required for... Yep. Where are we going now? Power ring do be required. Thank you, Crystalis. Why do you think it's sealed behind a defensive iron gate? Why? You know, that is fair. Alright, since we have all of the things... We're gonna do some stuff really quick. Teleport. Good. don't return the item you loaned me. Got the warrior ring. This ring on, you don't have to charge up to unleash level 1 bolts. Oh. I'm gonna teleport, believe, and heal. I'm a little out. I have a lot of stuff I need to do. We are going to... Already dead. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. I wasn't looking at him. Too OP for her. Went the wrong way. cool. Sounds like you've played this before. I have played part of it. honestly, I have not played this far. I won't lie, I do have a guide sitting in front of me. I'm trying to go to the bow of sun. No, that's what I want. Thought it was here. Bow on this, bow is on this side of the mountain. Okay, that's what I thought. I just think I went the Have you already stormed Gower Fortress? Yes! We did that last stream. Yeah, we, that was quite a bit. Okay, I see where I'm supposed to go. There's a shield you can get on this mountain that is the bee's knees. What shield is that? Psycho shield, okay. I'll probably head back to that after I get the bow. I want to go through here. And then from here, I want to go this way. Down there. If you search around before you leave, it'll save you a trip. Okay. Thank you. Ow. So many slimes, oh my goodness. Oops. Activate soul unification. You know, I'll try. Spirit unification. Goodness. Okay. Oh! Why? Why would you exist? I don't really want to... I need to go back to... You know, I'm honestly going to do... low on... I need barrier. I'm gonna teleport. And then come back really quick. No, I have warp boot. My bad. Okay, so now I go the other way. I have $13,000 because I exclusively do my healing in the starting town, where it's the cheapest to heal. I have no shame in my practices. Okay, Warren Buffett. Thanks. My guess is I also probably don't need to buy literally anything else for the rest of the game, so it's pointless for me to hoard all of the money that I have, but it's the principle. Ow. Now I have to teleport back to Leaf. This ain't Wario Land where the money you have at the end determines the ending. Best armor and shield are free, so yeah. I had a feeling. I had a feeling I pretty much had everything I needed, so. Okay, so we are going. Oh, okay. Easy peek. Going this way. Ah! Echo Shield! Hey, we did it. What's this? It's an evil treasure chest. Eh. Yeah. Okay. Now we got all the things. Shield protects against poison, paralysis, and petrification if memory serves. Damn. It really is a good shield. Holy crap. Well, I don't need any of the other shields, so... and or the armor. Let's just... oh, crap. Yep. Yes. Your shield. Back in. I don't need anything else. Okay. Got the bows. Is there anything else I need? I seem to recall getting poisoned that on play. Maybe it only protects against ranged attacks. That makes sense that it would only be against ranged item, like ranged attacks. I know if you use the leather boots, you don't take damage from like pile effects. Missing one equip item, it could be in the last town area. Oh, okay. So then, yeah, I can just head there. Go ahead and teleport. First, we're gonna go to Leaf. And heal. And then... I think we're going to go to Death Desert. Cool. Okay, I popped that. Okay, for Death Desert. Dang scorpion. Hey, you silly little guys. I did a damage. Thank you.
Strange couple came here a while back. One was a man with a cape. The other was a girl. Have you tried all of your equipped items and know how they work? I know how most things work. Iron necklace gives you more defense. Shield ring gives you more defense against physical attacks. The shield ring gives you more against projectile. Rabbit boots let you hop. Leather boots let you cross over terrain. Warrior ring lets you negate the first level charges. And then gas mask lets you walk through them. Yeah. And then the power ring. You just need that to beat the game. Just checking warrior ring is great. Fair. We'll keep that on. Lady doesn't want to talk to me. I heard a rumor. That rumor's false. Oh. Light story. Good. Can't be dead. Take this. And yes, those two have been very useful. From what I've had to use. Okay, so Eo's pendant. That I don't know what it does. Oh. MP refill. Hell yeah. Well, now I'm even more incentivized to just teleport to, Leaf to heal. Only when you're not moving, still rather powerful. Yeah. That is pretty helpful. That's a good item. Crap. Okay. Okay, so we are going to the Great Pyramid. Might as well murder thing. I need the XP. XP, honestly. Is there a good level for taking on the end game? Refill my MP before we forward. This place is a bit of a maze. Oh, great. Have a map, you'll be fine though. Thoughts on state of play? Okay. Yeah, while I'm charging up MP. I do have a map, so we're good there. My thoughts on the state of play, it felt like if it wasn't a live service game, it was like just a hack and slash, like show off. Astrobot, like whatever that first game they showed off, I was like, just eh. All right, I'll say this: Monster Hunter looks fine. I have nothing against Monster Hunter Wilds. I have nothing against Monster Hunter Wilds. I'm just saying, a lot of the games were very much like, just samey. As far as what they showed off. So Astrobot was like the only thing that like felt, I don't know, different. Thank you. that's the first new news we've heard. Sounds like PlayStation State of Play to me.
Yeah. I mean, PlayStation, like, I don't know.
Oh, duh. Like, ooh, hang on. Okay. Fair warning. I think you need to be level 15 for this fight. Okay. That makes sense. Then I'm gonna go grind. They take 1,000 hits, but they do drop quite a bit of XP. You must be this tall to fight this boss. That is what this game feels like. If you are not a level, then... Next boss won't have a distinct playing sound when you aren't dealing damage or using. So if it seems like you're doing damage but the fight isn't going, might not be a. Oh, that's lame. Especially when the game trains you on how the sound works. Okay. Well, thank you for the fair warning. I would probably have. That out. So close.
Loved it.
My hope is I can... Look, I'm close enough. Excellent! Your level is increased. Okay. Now we're ready. Powering. I'm gonna start with the Thunder Sword, just funsies. It is the most powerful sword. Oh, you were able to come here. I'm Emperor Draygon. Show me your moves. Ow. Well, that was cool. Oh. You have psycho armor. The real deal is the boss doesn't have iframes, so it's shredded like cheap. That was fun. Well, did it. We'll just heal up and... I think this healing session's gonna take longer than that boss fight, like, four times over. Anyway, how's everyone's day? I might as well also equip them. So far, that's good to hear. Thunder Bracelet eviscerates everything, and the Power Ring equipped makes it near godly. Yeah. But it seemed like. I just kinda killed him. Is good getting ready to head to Pal's Warehouse sale and hang out until the Starlight Parade. Ooh, have fun at the Starlight Parade! I don't know what I'm gonna do after this. Probably, almost enough to make you a God Slayer. Yeah! You folks, that's why the game's titled God Slayer in Japan. Starlight Parade is fun, so, I'm sure you'll have a good time. Anyway, let's talk to this man.
Oh, Stooge, I'm glad you could come.
You're wounded.
Worry not for me, but for, whatever the fuck her name was.
Owl of Truth.
You also have the username Godslayer178. That would have been good.
Use my psycho armor to heal my HP now. If I move to Japan, I'll try and look for that one.
Alright, take care, Crystalis. It was nice having you in the chat. Hopefully we'll see you around. Don't go down. Leave at this point. Okay. I'll see you around. this is a... I want to use... That's one way to kill something. Okay, here we go. That's what we're supposed to do. Okay, let's go to the rear. Here's the rear. We're in the rear. Where do we start? Right there. Okay. Got a bunch of... Oh, I don't have the pen. That's fine. You who awaken us will sleep an endless sleep. Oh. So it's taking a second. Hey, I think I know what the next poll is going to be. Things ugly. Oh, they don't take damage from. So I have no info. I think we're gonna do either Dragon Quest 3 or Dragon Quest Monster. The leftovers from the poll that decided this game, so it'll either be Sword of Hope or Sly 3. Okay. not flight. Flight equipped. Okay. Go up here. Go this way. This time I'm definitely going to just make a restore. Jump out. I don't have any more of those. Oh. Oh, that works. Okay, well now we have to, now we get to wait until, again. At least full of life, I should be fine. The health side. I guess there is a magic ring I could go, or opal statue I could.
Shall receive the wrath of my fury for taking my king. Ow!
Pierces the heart of the emperor. His true image is revealed. Okay.
Thank you.
I don't know if that's actually doing damage. Level 16 requirement? Ah, boo. Well, that's why we have this save state right here. How we know? We ditch boss level requirements. Optimizer. Oh. That's actually good. Honestly, I don't know if a randomizer would work if the level requirement was still there. I guess it depends on how randomized it is. Take a while from just fighting them. At least if I stand charging, I regain MP. So even though I'm technically doing something, it counts towards all of this. Honestly, if I just stand here and do this, this'll work. Thank you. fifth of the way there. Hey, good man. It's gonna take me a while. How's that? I started Sea of Stars. And I've gotten put in like 2 hours into that. I've been enjoying that a lot. Very early in it. I really enjoy so far what I play. And then, been playing more Sandland, and I'm almost to where I can go to the next, I can go to First Land. But got stuck at one point last night, and couldn't quite figure out what I was supposed to do. It's also, like, after midnight, so, like, I'm just gonna go to bed. You know, while I'm doing this, might as well. I didn't mean to type PlayStation. Vote for the podcast. Yeah, hard to play when tired. Yeah. Doesn't help that. For work, I get up at 5 in the morning now, so.
I should have went to bed, like, way earlier, but I didn't. It's Friday. Podcast. Al, what should I vote for? 2D Mario platformers or Super Smash Brothers here? Talk about. All right, Smash Brothers. Would you look at that? Smash Brothers is winning. For that vote. Got my bud. Listen to the game. Three fifths of the way there. And we were doing so well, too. Boss required me to fucking get a level. I will say, personally, I kind of actually want to do Smash Brothers first before 2D Mario, because I would like to play through. Do Super Mario Brothers. And maybe at least give New Super Mario Brothers ES a proper chance again. I've never played Wii. Enjoy it if I could at least have some time to work on that. And to chain phone. You gonna vote for 2D Mario now, just to spite me? You'll probably also get Pixel to vote, your way too, so, there you go. And then I'm sure Cloud would much rather talk about Smash Brothers any day of the week. We'll be right back.
person you'll have a hard time convincing. Actually, you might have an easy time convincing is Kari. So, look. Less than 10,000 experience yet. Well, now is time. Why, because you changed your vote? Alright. I see how it is. Well, then maybe I'll just set up my Wii U after this stream. Play through Mario Brothers Wii. I'll show you. Stronger than an ant. An ant was this big. I guess the question is, if Dragon Quest gets the HD2D treatment, now let's say it's, we did it, folks, we got Landon to set up his Wii, not my Wii, my Wii U. I guess I could set up my Wii, but I don't wanna. Honestly, I should just my Wii. I have. I don't know why ever. I don't know why I still have my Wii. Oh, for Dragon Quest, that's right. Wow. That was the biggest brain fart. If Dragon Quest... Let's say we do Dragon Quest 3, the Switch version that's already out. If and when the HD release... HD, release is out. Could we play the game again for that? And also, if they do more than just 3... They do 1 and 2 as well. That's the rumor. Would we want to play through those in HD 2D? Excellent! Your level is increased. Is this max level then? Is 16 max level? Did I do it? Yay! I killed enough poisonous mobs to become max level. Fuck all of this. Are you planning on playing for and onward soon? That's a good question. I guess if I wanted to keep going forward, then I would probably not do the HD 2D. I guess we'll see after we finish. I feel like this year I would at least like to get through Dragon Quest 3 in some form. If that gets announced as an HD 2D, I'm willing to hold off on it. But also, I'm throwing up in the poll anyway. I'd like to get through Dragon Quest 3 and Dragon Quest 4 before the end of this year. For sure. So. Oh. Let's, create a restore point. I don't know if I'm doing damage. Ow. Attack when he exposes four. Yay, did it. Also you can't hurt him without the power ring. Yeah. I remember that.
Good job. This is the way it was supposed to be. I must explain.
Oh. He was the bad guy the whole time. Huh. Cool. Go to the tower.
We're in the tower.
Glad they give you a refresh, between. Well, oh, I didn't make a restore point. Ah. Oh, we get to fight the boss again. That's fine. Okay. Yep. Yep. Eat. Do something else now? Like, literally any of your... There we go. That's a different attack. Okay. Frustrating. Fireball attack. Crystal blocks all projectiles, making fights way easier. Oh. Well, if I stand in this corner. That's good to know. Well, doesn't of course he would do it after I turn into a slime. All over the place. Well, I did that way. Power ring is off. Ah, dang it. All right, I'm just gonna reload. I didn't realize that. I was trying to heal back MP. God. That also makes sense because he kept doing the core exposure more. If I turn it off, back. Okay. All right, I just have to be more with it. I'm gonna have it turned off. Dang, he just did that attack like 4 times in a row. That worked. Okay.
Now we never have to do that again. I have so much health. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Took a while. Yeah, they all take a crap ton of hits. I can just stand and cover.
One more over here. Kill. The fact that you have to kill all of these every floor, not the flying one. But the green ones at start, and then all of these purple ones come out of the door. A lot. At least you're almost done. Yes. That is
saving grace. I should create a restore. That way I at least have a spot. I am gonna look. Map. One last green guy. Flying enemy. Add it up to your wings. I was hoping I would kill one of them. Guys, all need the power ring on the order. If I charge up to like whatever it is, 50 MP to do a level 3 lightning strike and then power ring.
Did you just waste it? Oh, that's cool. Thanks, game. That's badass.
In badass.
Two of them. Unsheath your swords, or the tower's attack will be. There you go. Yay! We completed the Legend of Zelda Four Swords Adventure. We now have Crystalis. Find up our let my MP grind up, and then I think it's off to the final boss. Boss fight. It's only been two. I feel like because of all of the grunt had to happen, the earlier boss fights. It's been a lot longer. Thank you. This weird tune for a final area, very upbeat. No longer be alive. What? Okay. Oh wow. Crystalis just thrust into the reactor. You can fire without charging. Oh. Well, killed it anyway. Huge. Get hurt? No, I'm fine. Only at like half health. The danger is now over, Stooge. It would be nice to rest easy from now on, without the threat of evil. Final countdown initiated. Evacuate, explosives, activate, bid. Evacuate, 30, 29, 28, 27. Time to leave. I'm with you. And then God smited the tower. Now this legendary conflict, along with the people's despair, have ultimately ended. We did it. Well, thank you folks for watching. I know the end there was like a lot of waiting for a pretty quick fight. It's the dolphin! It's the dolphin! The most important character. Get your Jeff Peters ready. Uh-oh. Special thanks to Jeff Peters. Alright. Thought we got our Jeff Peters ready. And killed the computer. Alright. What? We're gonna create a restore point right there. Boom. Then I can say, hey, I just want to beat Crystalis real quick. Boom. Alright, well, I guess that'll wrap it up for Crystalis / Oddslut. Yeah, thank you everyone for joining. We had a crowd today. For those who are interested, you can go on to the gaming Patreon later today. I'll put up a poll of which game go for. I'll be streaming starting next week. And then we have our poll for the main podcast. Once again, thank you everyone for joining. Join our Discord, yada, yada, yada. All later. Okay, bye.